kasi tanong nyo na lahat kay Unique.
Sige. Oo nga. Kumusta naman yung pagtrabaho mo kay Sir Kian?
Ayos naman.
Bilang isang manager mo siya, tsaka producer.
Ito siya, oh, very supportive siya.
Naka-beret.
Bro, you wanna come here? You wanna come here? Tara, tara.
Halika, Kuya Kian.
Sige na, sige na.
Sige na, Kuya Kian.
Pasok ka na. Ayun, oh.
Ah, ready si Kuya.
Grabe.
Dito ka na, dito ka na.
Halika nga po. Pwede ba sila mag-sample po, collab? Oh, yes, sample. Dahil nandito ka na, Kuya Kian.
Ako na lang.
Mag-sample kayo.
Hindi muna daw. Pero, ito na lang, Kuya Kian. Ano ba yung message mo kay Unique ngayon bilang as a solo artist and everything?
Unique, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Birthday.
Hindi, ako, ano lang talaga. I'm really fascinated dun sa style ni Unique. His name suits him well. And yung music na ginagawa niya ngayon is something na everyone has to look forward to. Kasi nagpapakabaliw lang kami sa studio for the past months. And minumold talaga namin yung mga songs sa yung craft niya mismo into something na alam namin na malaki yung may influence. So, excited kami sa Grandma album niya.
So, meron, there's an album right now in the works.
Grandma. Oops.
Oh, sinabi na. Wala, sinabi mo na, bro.
Ayun na, may album na pala.
Really soon. Really soon. And I assure you guys, maganda talaga yung mga songs.
ASAP, let's celebrate. ASAP, let's celebrate.
The beat of your heart electrifies the show. The energy flows and you just can't control.